Okay, so we just stayed in the block hotel at Gatwick Airport. It's January in London and it's absolutely freezing. We've got a really good view of the runway over there. And we're here because in a couple of hours, we've got an 11-hour flight to Cancun, Mexico. Should be really good. We've got loads of stuff planned. So yeah, really looking forward to it. Let's see how it goes. Okay, let's have a tour of the room. We're on floor 11. Here we are. As we come out here, we come down to here. In. Right, come round here. I think we've got quite a good room upgrade. It's a little bit bigger than usual. So we've got double wardrobes there, all coffee machine and everything. And we've got, look at that, Smirnoff, what's that, tequila, brandy, Bacardi. Then in here, we've got stock fridge. It's obviously half empty at the moment, so we need that refilling. Got stuff in there, got table and chairs there. We've got the obligatory seating area there, complete with, what's that, doctor's waiting room reading material. Everyone loves a bit of that. Got what is that, a super king size bed?
Yeah.
And it's massive and it's really comfy and got one of those things there. Yeah, come around here, all this. And we've got a jacuzzi bath, which will definitely be getting used at some point. Spacious toilet in there, but everyone knows what a bloody toilet looks like, so I'm not going to show it in there. Double sinks and everything, which is all really nice out here.
Everyone knows what
a bloody toilet. Yeah. Big walk-in shower. It's really good. Got rainfall attachment there. This all looks good. Yeah, double window there. Yeah, nice big ceiling fan as well. And that include, you know, that goes with the air conditioning as well. So if we want to recreate the temperature back in the UK, which we don't, then won't take 2 seconds to get it down to temperature. Right, and then this is sort of the room's party piece, this balcony out here. Let's get that open and look at that for a view. It is quite amazing. Yeah, sort of double length balcony, so it's really big. But over here you've got, so basically where that jetty is there, everything this side of it is part of the Palace Peninsula. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4 pools. There's a pool over there as well, and that one there is a bar pool, so you can sit in there, have drinks and everything. You've got, they found Mayan ruins on the site when they were doing it, so that is there. And yeah, that's the room tour complete. Day 4, Coco Bongos tonight, let's go. Okay, so at this hotel, we're kind of sport for choice food-wise. We've got an Italian restaurant, a gourmet restaurant, a Japanese restaurant, a la carte buffet, a Mexican restaurant, and a steakhouse restaurant. So, what do we fancy tonight?
Steak.
Steak. And as if by magic... steak.
You're weird.
We'll be right back.
Oh, yeah, do it.